You are watching UNICEF television. Water is a basic requirement for all life. But for families in the occupied Palestinian territory, getting safe and affordable water is a major challenge. 90% of water in Gaza is not fit for human consumption. The water is polluted with high levels of nitrate and chloride, putting children at risk of waterborne disease. The Gaza Strip is one of the most densely populated parts of the world, and also one of the poorest in the Middle East. One third of the people living in Gaza do not have access to safe drinking water. But there is hope. With funding from the governments of Japan, Australia, and Spain, UNICEF installed water pumps and desalination units that benefit thousands of people in southern Gaza.
Water used to be salty, but now it's good.
Now the water quality is good and easily available and for free. We used to pay money for water. Now we don't pay anything, and we are happy for that.
40 kilometers to the east, West Bank children face similar problems. 12-year-old Safa lives with her family at Al-Fara camp in the West Bank. She describes the situation at her school.
My friends and I used to face problems in using bathrooms, and we used to bring drinking water with us to school. Now the situation is normal, and we have water to drink.
Conditions improved after UNICEF, with funding from the Swedish International Development Agency, installed a pump that provided 7,600 residents of Al-Fara camp with clean water.
Palestinian Water Authority managed to do improvement in the water sector. With the help of the donor international community, international organization like UNICEF, we were able to drill wells, installing pumps, building desalination plant. This is the case in Gaza.
UNICEF also supports water tankering, rehabilitated water, sanitation and hygiene facilities, reaching more than 70,000 students in 151 schools.
We continue to support and work with the Palestinian Water Authority, the Coastal Municipal Water Utility, in their efforts to reach out to the most vulnerable families and children and ensure that they have access to good quality water, that this water is reliable and this water is affordable.
On World Water Day, we are reminded that water and sanitation are critical factors in alleviating poverty and preserving the health of our families and children. You've been watching UNICEF television. For more information, log on to unicef.org. Unite for children.